Hello YouTube, today we will tackle about Boots algorithm. There are two kinds of Boots algorithm. The first is multiplication implementation. Sign multiplication is a careful process. With unsigned multiplication, there is no need to take the sign of the number into consideration. However, in sign multiplication, the same process cannot be applied because the sign number is in a 2's complement form, which would yield an incorrect result if multiplied in similar fashion to unsigned multiplication.
This is the chart of implementing multiplication. For example, 2 times 2. Stop at the fourth value from most significant digit.
Divide the given into 2. If the answer is positive, you need to add 0. Place the multiplicand and multiplier. Count the bit of the multiplicand and add 0 to multiplier. Add balance multiplicand from multiplier. Count the bits of multiplicand and multiplier and place to product.
Add multiplicand to product and place to product register. Shift the multiplicand register left 1 bit. And shift multiplier register right 1 bit. If the last value of the product is 0, repeat the process from 1A. If not, remain product until you reach the last value of the multiplier. Therefore, the answer is 4.
The second is implementing division. Division is similar to multiplication, but instead of adding the exponents, we must subtract them. This is the chart of the implementing division. For example, 3 divide 2.
Divide the given into 2. Place the divisor on remainder. Count the bits of the remainder, add it to divisor to right side. Then balance the remainder from divisor. The bits of divisor and remainder is the same as quotient.
The first step is subtract the remainder to divisor and place the answer in the remainder register. If the last value of the remainder is greater than 0, use the step 2b. Restore the original value by adding the divisor to remainder register. Shift the quotient register to the left bit to 0. If the last value of the remainder is less than 0, just shift the quotient register to the left bit to 1.
The third step is shift the divisor register right 1 bit. Continue the process until you reach the positive value of the divisor.
Therefore, the answer is 1 remainder 1.